During World War II, one way to destroy tanks was to attach sticky bombs to them, and then run for dear life. A less risky way was to use a German Panzerfaust, which was a disposable, single-shot, anti-tank weapon. Panzerfaust means tank fist, but most likely something's getting lost in translation here. The earlier models had a range of up to 100 feet, which could penetrate armor up to 7.5 inch thick. Panzerfaust's biggest benefit was that they were cheap to make and easy to operate. However, the operator had to be relatively close to the tank, with the latest version increasing range to 490 feet. But a sometimes deadly disadvantage was the backblast that exited the rear of the tube as far as 10 feet. Without enough clearance behind, fisting the tank could set the shooter on fire. Now that I said it out loud, it sounds kinda wrong.